And Smith moved the Tigers into Nebraska territory. Now they empty the backfield as Abron comes in motion to the right. Bubble screen, throw it out to Outlaw. Outlaw trying to run back. Now it's going to throw it back to Brad Smith. Running room with a wall of blockers in midfield. To the 40, to the 30. Cuts it inside, 25, outside, 20. He's going to take it to the house. Touchdown, Missouri.
Nebraska was completely fooled. All the Nebraska people were on the west side. Four blockers and Brad Smith on the east side of the field. Nothing to it. They picked off the one Nebraska defender, and he went in for the touchdown. A great play. Great pass by Outlaw. Great run by Brad Smith.
In the rain, too, a little trickery by Mizzou. Chris Trevino.
That was the thing of beauty. They had that so perfectly set up. A convoy of blockers for Smith, much like Nebraska had on its touchdown. And you get Brad Smith in some space with some blockers ahead of him. Lights out. Tigers have their first lead tonight.
And Missouri has broken on top of 10th-ranked Nebraska with 10:57 to go in the first half. The Tigers lead it 14-7.